Hey guys, so in this tutorial, I'll be walking you through how to build your very own AI audio transcription web app using the Streamlit package. We'll be building this using the OpenAI Whisper 1 model. And before we get started, if you are new here, kindly subscribe and also put me on post notification so that you don't miss any of my future tutorial. Alright, before we start, let's look at the prerequisites we need for this particular tutorial. First of all, you need to get your OpenAI API key. So just sign up with OpenAI, get your API key and kindly paste it here. The next thing you need to do is to get your audio file that you want to transcribe. So I have my audio file recorded here and this is recorded by myself. So you need to get an audio file as well. And finally, let's look at the requirements we'll need or the libraries we'll need for this particular tutorial. So we'll be installing OpenAI, we'll be installing python.env to load in all our API keys or environmental keys we'll be using. And also we'll need to install Streamlit, and Streamlit will help us to build the interface where we can upload the audio file and then continue with our transcription. Alright, so that's all. That's all we need to do. I'll just quickly put out my terminal and then from there I will install these packages. I have already installed it, but in your case you need to install it as well. So I'll reinstall these packages and then you'll see how to go about it. So you have to type this same command I'm going to type if you have cloned the repository from my GitHub repo. So you write pip install and then hyphen r, and then you type the name of the requirement file, and in this case it's requirement.txt. You hit enter on this and this will go ahead and install all these libraries for you. In my case, I'm expecting requirements already satisfied because I've already done that. Okay, so that's it. Alright, so everything is installed and then I'll clear the terminal, and from here the next thing I'll do is to create a Python file. So in my case, I'll call it main.py or main.py. And I'll go ahead and import the libraries we've just installed. Alright, so these are all the libraries we need. Streamlit, OS, load.env, and also OpenAI. Alright, so let me hide the terminal so that we can all see clearly. And also let me close this sidebar. So right after importing this library, the next thing we'll do is to set up our API key and also set up the OpenAI model or the OpenAI client. So for that, I'll just type load.env, and this line of code will automatically load all our environmental keys for us. Then our typing key here is equal to os.getenv, and inside here I have to put out the name I've given to my OpenAI API key in my .env file. So over there I've just written OpenAI underscore API underscore key. So you just have to write that same name here so that you can grab that particular API key, because in some cases you can have more than one API key stored in the .env file. So you have to make sure the name is always the same to that particular API key you want. So from here, I'll instantiate my client, and this is equal to OpenAI. And inside this OpenAI, you have to provide your API key. So our API key is equal to key because we are grabbing our key right from here. And that's it. So from here, we can now continue building our Streamlit interface in order to get our audio file. But I'll give it a title, so I'll do st.title. And inside this title here, I'll just give it AI audio, if I could spell audio correctly, transcriber. Alright, so you can give it any name. I just give it this name, AI audio transcriber app. And from here, we need to create a session where user can click and upload an audio file. So I'll call this audio file as usual. And this is equal to st.fileuploader. And inside this file uploader, we'll just tell the users to upload audio file. Alright, so from here, we can also specify the type of audio file we'll be expecting. So we can put in type and it's equal to, in a list, you put out all the type of the audio file you are expecting. So we expect MP3. We also expect WAV files. We also expect M4A, if I'm right, and that's it. So you can specify as many as possible, but I think we'll work with these ones. And my audio file I have is M4A. So any other audio file that you are having, you have to make sure you include that particular extension. Okay, so from here now we have to check if there is an audio file uploaded. So we can just do if audio file. We'll continue with whatever I want to do. So if there is an audio file, the first thing, we have to display that audio. So st.audio, and then over here we just have to put in the audio file. That's all. So this will display the audio file for us, and I think we can run this and see what we've got, so that we can build as we progress. So we'll do streamlit run and the name of our Python file, which is main.py. Hit enter on this and this should run and open up our browser. Okay, so it's running on localhost 8501 and here we go. So let me close this up. Alright, so you can see we've seen our title and also we've seen a portion where we can upload our audio file. That means everything is working greatly. Alright, so we'll go back to our code and then the next thing we'll do, we can still hide this terminal for now. And after displaying that audio file, we have to continue to get the audio and also transcribe it and write out the transcription. So from there, what I'll do is to give this a title. So I also do st.title. And inside here, I'll give it a title that may be audio transcript. Okay, so that will be our audio transcript. Let me get rid of this and then. Alright, so this will be a title after the audio. Alright, so right from giving this a title, audio transcript, now we have to grab this audio and put it in our client so that our client will be able to transcribe this audio using the Whisper One model. So for that, I'll just name this transcription, and this transcription is equal to our client.audio.transcription.create. And inside here, we'll do some couple of things. So first of all, we need to specify our model. And our model here is equal to what the Whisper One model, as I told you earlier. So Whisper-1, that's the particular model we'll be using to perform our audio transcription. From there, we need to specify the audio file. Okay, so you do that by writing file, and this will be name of your audio file. In our case, the name is audio file. So we put it file. Okay, so what this means is that the audio file we are getting from the upload, we are passing this same audio file into our model. Alright, so you can also put out a prompt here, and this prompt will help guide how your audio transcription goes. So you can write prompt, and this prompt is equal to your predefined prompt you want to give it. Okay, so we can tell it to provide an accurate transcription for us. Alright, so let's do it this way. Provide an accurate transcription of the audio file. So this should be great. So that's it. So you can use this prompt to also tell the model what to do, and this is very nice. So we are telling the model to provide an accurate transcription of the audio file. Alright, so this is all you need to specify. And right from here, you can get your output, and you know our output is stored in this transcription. So we'll just use streamlit st.write, or let's do markdown. And inside here, we'll do a transcription.text. And this will give us the textual output. So transcription here.text will give you the output from the model. So I'll save this and let's go back. Always rerun, and this should rerun it. We'll browse here. And then the audio file is right here, so I'll click on it and this will upload the audio file. So we've gotten the audio file which is being displayed, and we've gotten our audio transcript, but we've gotten some error right here, client.audio.transcript.create. I think there will be a typo there, so let's check it out. client.audio.transcriptions.create, so it should be transcriptions.create. Let's try it once again. And this will rerun, and here we go, guys. So you can see we've gotten our transcription right here. Alright, so this is exactly what I said in the audio. Hello guys, so in this tutorial I'll be teaching you how to build an AI-based audio transcriber app. We'll be using Streamlit, but before we get started, if you are new to my channel, kindly hit the subscribe button. So guys, hit the subscribe button if you have not yet done that. Hit that subscribe button and also put me on post notifications so that I don't miss. So exactly what I said in the audio. Alright guys, so that's all for this tutorial. As usual, share with someone, subscribe, and also give me a like. Thanks for watching. This code is on my GitHub repository, link in the description. You can leverage it and improve it and use it in your own use case. Thanks for watching once again, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.